Former Olympics gymnastics star Mary Lou Retton is fighting for her life in the ICU as she battles pneumonia, according to her family. Ms. Retton competed in the 1984 Olympic Games and was revered by fans after winning a gold medal in the individual all-around competition. She was the first American female gymnast to ever win the all-around gold medal. Her daughter McKenna Kelly shared an update on her Instagram account on Tuesday saying that her mother is currently unable to breathe independently and is fighting for her life in hospital. Ms. Kelly, also a gymnast, shared a link to a Spot Fund fundraiser, asking for donations to help pay for her mother's medical treatment, as she explained that her mother is not insured. "My amazing mom, Mary Lou, has a very rare form of pneumonia and is fighting for her life. She is not able to breathe on her own," Ms. Kelly wrote on the fundraising page. "She's been in the ICU for over a week now.